I think just having an immersive experience is, you know, amazing, that you could read about history and read articles and learn in school, but actually be in the place where things took place, and to be at the Justice Museum today and hear the stories of individuals gives it more perspective. I think being an ally to help to amplify voices of people that often are go unheard, or to help lift up stories, to help not just keep things on the shelf, but to keep the conversation going. The civil rights movement didn't end. I think a lot of times people think it was in history, but it's a living history that keeps going. And so to keep those conversations going in my organization or with my family or friends is really important, to not think of it as something that's happened in time or ended in the 60s, but we still see some of the racial inequities today that we saw in the past, and it's still important that we work on that together.